Hello, and welcome back to Black Myth Wukong. So, I was told in Chapter 4 that there's a boss here that's pretty stupid, like, difficult-wise, and I believe that's him up there. Yellow Long, I'm sure that's his name. So let's head on here. I don't know how many tries this is going to take, but we'll see. We'll see. Am I nervous? A little bit. I ain't going to sugarcoat it.
Sangua的原先生料事如神，但他一定不会料到。
我化为文士，藏于他身。Oh shit. Okay. 先父为成全取经而死，我等无一日不想为先父报仇，却无一日我是流离失所，无家可归。
Roll the sleeves up. Shit, he's fast. Oh, can we? Thank you. That's not what I wanted, but okay. We'll take it. I meant the cloud step. So everything has gone wrong. Okay. 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 Damn! I didn't know he was gonna do it the fourth time. Okay. That's fine. I had already messed up my strat anyway, so... It's fine. It is fine. I did pretty well for my first try, though. I had a general idea and it didn't pan out the way I wanted it to. Okay. Gotcha. Okay. Can I back up, please? Okay. I can't get the opportunity to heal. You mind, sir? Caught me as soon as I stood up. Okay. I'm just saying he caught me the moment I stood up. Okay. That's unfortunate, but it is what it is. He caught me the moment I stood up. Oh, the fact that he ends up on that side is annoying. That's what I was waiting for. Yep. You're mine now. Damn, let's go! Yes! What, three tries? Not bad. Not bad at all.
先父违抗玉帝旨意，徒悬事曹。我等恐玉帝见罪，拜求袁先生搭救，逃离四毒。可袁先生说，躲得了一时，躲不了一世。Insane.
Okay, careful, sir. Don't hurt me.
终归会有人来取我们的性命。You're
kind of in the dark there, sir. But I get it, though. Being mysterious. Oh, there we go.
舍身成人，便是我族世世代代的天命。我信，但我不认。但愿你的命，不是在为这老天做嫁衣。Holy!
Oh, that's insane. I apologize about that. That loud banging noise. Ruining my cutscene.
你的三个兄弟皆已祝福，不去相会，更待何时？哎，缘落缘起，不妨再赌一把。
That was a really good fight. But I came out victorious, though. But that's not the point. I'm gonna snag that thing. Ooh. Golden lining. Okay. Neat. Definitely take that. So yeah, that was a phenomenal fight, though.